All right, K Strong Nation, this is Frank. This is a video that I promised I would do for the people who say, I ain't got no time to work out. Well, I'll tell you what, some people are busier than others, but everybody's got 24 hours in a day. So it's what you're going to do with that that's going to make the difference. Now, if you're a person watching this and you don't really want to change, then don't watch it. Now, for those of you that are serious and truly think that you are too busy, we're going to talk about that right now. Because the fact of the matter is, people always have enough time for what is most important to them. So the first thing, you have to know what that is. What is most important to you? What are your top priorities? Now, if you're a family man, you have no right not to keep yourself fit and healthy. Because your family is depending on you, and you better be there for them. Next thing is, taking a look at where your time leaks are. Where are you losing time? Where are you wasting time? Okay, here's a couple for you. Social media, one of the biggest time wasters anywhere. Now, the world is not going to end if you don't check Facebook or Twitter or some other one. The next thing is texting. It's that important that you get a text back and forth for 10 minutes to pick up the stinking phone and make a phone call and get it over in 2 minutes. Plug those time leaks. Okay, get rid of them. Now, if you have not been training, you're really out of shape, and you have, if you gained a lot of weight, all right, you need to be smart in how you approach this thing. Now, what I recommend for you guys is this. Find those time leaks, eliminate them, and I want you to start adding in 5 push-ups or 5 squats anytime that you have a little, even small amount of time in your day, whether you're on the way to the bathroom and you've got a minute or two, knock out those 5 push-ups or those 5 squats. You're on the way to a coffee break, get 5 more. You're going to lunch, get 5 on the way, get 5 on the way back. You know, in the course of the day, you probably have done 25 or 30 reps. Now, that's not a lot, but when you're starting, you need to start with something you can handle and something you can be consistent with. So that's what I'd recommend. After you've done that for about a month, start adding a rep a week. Every time you get to an area where you have a little bit of time, a little window of time, add a rep to what you were doing the week before. So when you were doing 5 at a time, then you're doing 6, then you're doing 7. When you get up to 10, then we're going to give you harder exercise. I would recommend something like half burpees. And if you don't know what that is, you can look at my YouTube channel, or you can message me, and we'll take care of that so you know what it is. So first, nothing but push-ups and squats, and that is bodyweight squats. That's what you need to start with. So quick recap, find those time leaks and get rid of them. Get off social media every time you turn around. Quit texting all the time, make a quick phone call instead, and utilize that time you think you didn't have, because you do have it. That's it for now. Out from the cave. Hope that helps you guys to think you're too busy. Your family is depending on you, and you need to depend on yourself. Out for now.